show you how a couple of therapeutic exercises to do to increase your plantar flexor strength.
The first exercise we're going to show you is actually going to be with gravity eliminated, or 2 out of 5, and then the following exercise will be 3 out of 5 strength.
In this position, there is no weight bearing and gravity is completely eliminated. I can now plantar flex and dorsiflex. Plantar flex and dorsiflex. Gravity is completely eliminated in this position. And there's no resistance or very little resistance from the water, thanks to the noodle and the slowness of my movement. In this position, we have eliminated gravity. As I plantar flex and dorsiflex, I'm engaging the gastroxoleus muscles.
Show you is doing it with gravity, so the patient will have a 3 out of 5 strength. So we're going to do heel raises. So sit here, heel raise.